The home of the future is here in Vallejo, California. This week on Tech Discovery, we're checking out an Amazon Experience Center. It's the partnering of Lennar Homes and Amazon to bring home automation to new homeowners. So here to take us through an Amazon Experience Center is Tom Burrell from Lennar. Hi, Tom.
Hi, how are you?
Thanks for having us.
Nice to have you.
Cool. What are you going to show us today?
Well, I would love to show you our Amazon Experience Center.
Uh-huh.
It is where we demonstrate all of the features that Amazon can bring to your home in a Lennar Wi-Fi certified home.
Great. Let's do it.
Come on. People can always go to a store, in a big box store, and try to try something out, but it's really not how you live with it.
Mm-hmm.
And by making an Experience Center in a model home, people can demonstrate and understand and try it out in an environment that's more consistent with how they live.
A Ring video doorbell, a smart thermostat, automated lights, and a Roomba. These are just some of the things that can be controlled by mere command in this automated home.
Alexa, movie time.
Okay.
So the shades come down, the lights go off, and our Amazon Fire TV fires up.
But what is different about these smart homes versus homes with Alexa devices?
This is where it all comes together. And so when we build the home, we cable everything, we wire everything. Everybody has these in their homes.
Mm-hmm.
It's usually just tangles of cords all over
the place
that they've wired themselves.
Yes.
And so we provide this nice spot where everything's pre-organized and ready to go.
These homes are built with a Wi-Fi infrastructure to make every corner capable of supporting Amazon's technology, making more things possible to be programmed.
Alexa, good morning.
From the start of your day,
Carpe diem. Right now in Vallejo, it's 61 degrees Fahrenheit with intermittent clouds.
To its end,
Alexa, good night.
Front door locks, shades go down.
Enjoy your beauty rest. Not that you need it. You're PJ fabulous.
This fully stacked home of the future is set up to make everyday things more convenient. Reordering groceries can be done at the push of a button. Watering the front lawn can be smarter and greener. And you don't even need to worry about running out of hot water. Now, if the look and sound of all this are too intimidating for you, support is available.
In these homes, when you buy it, you set an appointment and an Amazon expert comes over and helps you get it all installed.
If security and privacy issues make home automation uncomfortable for you, remember, it's still up to you to decide what features to activate or not.
It's not, you know, it's not for everyone, and we always tell people, you know, we provide this and we set it up. If you don't want to use it, you don't need to.
But if you do see yourself in a home of the future, Alexa can make it much easier for you to let your hair down at home.
Start party time.
Okay.
The shades come halfway down, the music comes on.
And the party lights.
Party lights, the party lights in the kitchen. I wish the food would just magically show up too, right, Tom?
Aside from its Vallejo community, Amazon Experience Centers can be found throughout the country at 7 other locations. That's it this week on Tech Discovery. I'm Ginger Conejero.